Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Noshoes, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to Lost in the World from Kanye. This was suggested by Bo Blakey, so thank you, Bo, for suggesting this. Keep the suggestions coming, guys. Drop them in the comments down below. Leave me your thoughts down there about these songs, about these reactions as well. But let's not waste any time. Let's get right into the song and see what Kanye has to say. This is also featuring Bone Iver. Let's see what they got.
I'm up in the woods. I'm down on my mind.
Okay, so we got Lost just kind of fluttering by in different languages and fonts. Let's see.
I'm building a still to slow down time. I'm up in the woods. I'm on my mind.
What is this?
Still to slow down time.
Okay.
I'm up in the woods. I'm down.
This weird, like, auto-tune dissonance thing they got going on is messing with my head right now, y'all. I don't know what it is about it, but that just is like vibrating weird in my ears. If y'all can relate, let me know in the comments down below. All right, so it looks like we got Kanye here staring down off the edge of something into like a mirror or pool of water. I don't really know. This is a weird song right now, because what I'm getting right now, at least, is that there's no clear chorus. Like, obviously, this is like a chorus type section, because they just keep repeating the same thing over again. But this weird dissonance thing where they got these voices overlaid with the auto tune and whatever's going on, like, it's just confusing me right now. I hope we get to, like, some actual lyrics or something.
And I'm down for the night, down for the night, said she's down for the night.
Oh, what? Like some Doctor Strange type stuff going on here. The buildings are just like unfolding like origami. Again, like the visuals are amazing. I don't really know what the redeeming quality of this song is yet, because it just sounds like they took a bunch of noises and put them all together. I'm sorry. Let's see what else is coming up, y'all. Alright, so we're a minute and 45 seconds into the song, basically, and here's what they've said so far. They're lost in the world, and they're falling down, and those are pretty much the only two things I've gotten out of this, besides, like, the cool visuals that they got behind it. I'm really looking for, like, you know, them to actually talk about something here. Let's see what they got. Okay, so he's talking about someone, not really clear who it is yet, But he's, you know, saying, you're my truth, you're my proof, you're, you know, this, that, and the other. Hitting us with some simple rhymes, keeping it easy, keeping it light. Let's see what else he gotta say.
You're my stress and your mama suits, mama say, my son. Lost in this plastic life, let's break out of this fake ass party, turn this into a classic night. If we die in each other's arms, still get laid in the afterlife. If
okay.
We die in each other's arms, still get laid, yeah.
Hold up, yo. I'm sorry. You can't have a minute 45 of chorus. Have, what was that, like 30 seconds of verse? And then go back to the chorus? There's, the balance is off here, guys. Like, I'm not even gonna play with y'all. If I wasn't reacting to this song right now, I probably wouldn't have made it past the first 45 seconds. But that being said, he did just talk about dying in each other's arms and meeting in the afterlife. He's getting some bars in there, and, you know, Kanye's a musical genius. I'm not one to criticize, just, this isn't what I would prefer to listen to myself. Alright, what is this? What, like, why are there's like a million buildings overlapping in the background, and then there's like this slightly opaque outline of a person that I guess is supposed to be falling, but our perspective is locked onto them, so you can't tell. I'm really confused at this point, y'all. I'll say though, this beat is sick. I could just bump to the beat. I'd probably prefer just the beat, honestly. Okay. What is this, y'all? Like, if this ain't the right song or something, let me know. I don't know what this is, yo. This is something else. Like, all my love and respect to Kanye, but something went wrong with this song. There was one verse. There was one verse in this song so far. And the rest of it's weird auto-tune chorus overlapping, choir type sounds. I don't know what to make of it. We'll keep going. Where did this come from? How does this even make sense with the rest of the song? Now there's like tribal drum patterns going on in the background and people are just dancing. I really don't mean to be making this, you know, giving this song that hard of a time, but I can't understand why anybody would listen to this song. I can't see how it could even be catchy, because the chorus is just so convoluted with like the overlapping auto-tune sounds. It's not even auto-tune. I don't mind the auto-tune. It's just the combination of things being put together. It's like overwhelming my ears. Alright, we stopping it there. Look, guys, I don't know what to say. I feel like this song was an excuse for them to make this crazy video that they had an idea for, as opposed to actually having a song that was good on its own. Because without the video, I promise you, I would not have listened to this whole song, and we still didn't. There's like 7 seconds left, so if you want to flame me for that in the comments down below, feel free. But thank you guys for watching. Bo, I appreciate the suggestions. The flashing lights was a great suggestion. I'm going to keep some other Kanye songs coming, so keep the suggestions flowing in. I just have no idea what to make of this one. This is unlike any song I've heard before, and not in a way that I really enjoyed. But that's all right. That's the way it is. We don't always like every kind of music or even every song from a certain artist. But thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video, hit like. If you want to leave me some suggestions, leave me your thoughts on the song. That would be great, because I don't know what to think. Leave those down in the comments below. And hit subscribe and hit the bell, so that way you can get notified whenever I drop a new video. Again, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you, Noshoes Gang. Peace out.